which means that no color from the rod is imparted in the flame. Then we dip our rod into our sample and then into the flame. Sample, flame. You will note that the part of the flame in which I'm putting the rod is around the edges and to the top, because there's air space in the middle there. We'll proceed to our other sample, which is a compound of barium or barium. We have already cleaned our rod, and so here we go. Try that again. Right. Next sample is a compound of potassium. Again, we've already cleaned our rod, so we'll just proceed and with the sample. We'll do a sodium sample, or a sample of a sodium compound. Sample is a sample of a calcium compound. Now we shall attempt a strontium compound. Our next sample is a sample of a copper compound.